My name is Erika Griffin. I am a graduate student at UCA, and I support the clean energy bill because it will bring more jobs to Little Rock.